Siyempre, si Daddy naman eh. Kita mo kumakain tayo eh. Ano talaga?
Where do you fly and there's a fly?
He said while he was watching the movie, he was like, oh, let me check on the fish, and he came back, and he was like, wait, why are there only two fish? He turned around, and Fanny was on the carpet. She had jumped out of the white tub and flopped on the carpet, and he didn't know how long she was, oh, no, it wasn't Fanny, it was Canary, and he didn't know how long Canary was there for, and he put Canary back, and then Dottie cleaned the tank, and then he put all the fish back, and then that night, Fanny was, like, literally upside down, just sinking, and she tried to hide in the ferns to keep herself, like, just afloat. But Dottie was, like, I was telling him, like, oh, Fanny's dying. He's like, no, she's still breathing. Look at her gills. So Dottie stands here for, like, 2 hours, or, like, an hour. And he puts Fanny in this, in the water. And he holds her up there because he thinks she's running out of oxygen. And he just holds her near the surface. She's just floating there.
What's
and then
that
he goes to sleep,
to
and
do?
He lets go. And then
he falls asleep here?
Goes, like, we all go to sleep. No. And then... the next morning, she's fine.
Was Fanny asleep?
No, Fanny was quite alive. Isn't that crazy?
What? Poor Ready fish, to go? Dude. Back again.
What is that for?
Sorry. He's going close. I'm gonna go in. Should I go in there? Yeah, nah. What does he want? I should have brought some food.
Oh, the rocks are slippery. Sure.
They were not that slippery actually. Okay. Let's add this one. Cool. Is it the same one? He's asleep. Interesting.
Alright.
What do you want to say to yourself?
Hopefully it was a good semester.
It will be a good semester.
It was a good semester.
Bye.
Oh yeah, it was a good semester.